Here's a wrench you may have never seen from Evan E. Kettelson, Albany, Wisconsin, inventor and maker of an adjustable alligator wrench, patented December 6, 1904.